I just set up the Elegoo Neptune Max. It has a build volume of 420 by 420 by 500 cubic millimeters. The X1 carbon for scale. Can this work out? Shall we max out the speed with kLiPpEr? Tell me your thoughts in the comments. Because...